honestly, a bunch of people probably will die in the beginning. It's tough sledding over there.
We're an exploring species.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Not for everybody. We don't want to make anyone go. So it's like, it's volunteers only. You might die. It's going to be uncomfortable. And you probably won't have good food and all these things, you know? So yeah. if an arduous and dangerous journey where you may not come back alive, but it's a glorious adventure, sounds appealing.
And
Mars
you still,
is the place.
And you still have thousands of volunteers, if not millions of volunteers, who would want to go.